Today we learn chapter 3, page number 7. Okay, before we start, like my video and subscribe. Now chapter 3, chapter name above, below. Okay, now what is above? Okay, now I give you one example. This is your scale. This is your middle part. Okay? This is your middle part. Okay. Now, you can see your eraser. Eraser downside now shown downside. Downside called below. Downside called below. Okay? And this is your sharpener. Okay? Now, sharpener upside given. Upside given sharpener, it is called above. Above any object given upper side, it is called above. Any object given upper side, it is called above. And any object downside given, it is called below. Any object shown downside, it is called below. Now your concept clear above and below. Okay, now here do as directed. A. Circle the bird above the clouds. Now you can see middle sky given. Now above side also birds. Above means upside and below means downside. Now above side birds circle. This is the here you can circle it, and middle you can see cloud given. Okay, now B1, take the spider below the window. Below means downside. Downside you can see spider tick here. Now C1, draw a butterfly above the flower. You can see your flower shown. Now draw above the butterfly. Okay, draw above the flower. Okay, flower ke upar aapko kya karna hai? Draw what we draw? Butterfly, because above here shown above na, it means upper side. Draw butterfly. This draw a circle below the line. This is a middle line. And written here below. Below means downside. Okay, to draw your circle downside. So this is your below side. Below side means downside. To draw your circle. Next, E. Circle the object above the moon. This is your middle part moon. Now above means upside. Upside which picture given? Star. So circle it. What we say here? Circle the object above the moon. Above the moon, circle the object. Okay, so circle star. Now F1. Take the animal below the tree. This is your tree. And below wave. This is your tree. Above given bird. And below given dog. Now which one you can take here? Below picture. So take here dog. Because dog shown below na. Take here. Okay. Now your concept clear. What is above and what is below? Okay, now thank you and continue next lecture, chapter 4.